Any come on, catch you, Jesus. Oh, yeah, Trinity. But yeah, you know, those who are standing there, there's a lot of seats here. We are about to worship God. We don't want any movement in the auditorium. With due respect, there's enough seats for us here. Yenya share worship na sia sero mo yebeti sokono yebeso biya be sore and you can obia
on the home osi e sister say let e go be na osu be si amasa let e say ya ni na yenam na pepe madu mi say aka ye agidi fo ye sia aka ni e ma ye wo e go say ye ni say wo say ye hu say nyamia ye bi e ma e say say punishment ye nyame ni to wo ma ni pa da sani no e ma ni ye ti e e ya wo e ma and your own pain. Amen.
Amen. Thanks some more ya for him and go for ourselves. Et nous n'avons pas assez pour le faire soir, rien ne nous y soit.
We thank God for the opportunity given to us.
Pray this way. Pray this way. Et bien, je suis un fort bon. Ok, now we can unite. Nous n'avons pas yama ou noir que so. Oui, il y a ce qui est bien.
It's time for offering. Look upon what the Lord has done for you throughout the month, throughout the year, and show appreciation to the Almighty God.
Now, the more we know, the more we should do so. But, so when we are so hard, we tend to do so because we are not really feeling.
Though, if you worship with us or not, you can still bring your tithe. In our nation is the same God that we are all worshiping.
And it's different from when I'm saying he's being brave. Obediently,
the anointed.
Let's be silent in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
We all witness
the purpose of our gathering here.
Brother Frank, Aqua, and Emma Juliet.
It's between our brother Frank, Papa, and our sister Juliet. Before that, we have a little task. Let's complete that task before the dedication. Our church, we believe the purpose of marriage.
And it is a kobase, it might be a dream pan in fieso.
When there is an open door for any member of our church to marry, we teach the person the procedures and the norms.
Now, if you are here, I don't.
God has opened an opportunity for two people to become a couple.
And it is every one way of living. And your home bachelor, next month, July 10th.
J'ai bon tout et
our church and these promises. Now it's time for us to dedicate the child unto the hands of the Lord. We all bear witness. I said something this morning when we were dedicating the child.
And godparents, I'm not your Bible, and the bride, but he said, Juliet, and Aqua, I'm on fantasy of
the godparents of the child showed appreciation by presenting a Bible to the parent for the child.
Then an American said, Krobia flew on our Baha King's Langley, Methodist as a father.
That
was said 2 years ago.
I once ministered into a Methodist church at King's Langley.
One
white man approached
me. That I dedicated my Bible and my godparents to my mom. My keybook almost for the past by 80 years now. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now we can send a Bible now. Ye. No, they are born a bra, a kudra. Let me who say, Sabopay, no, Pari Christian name.
Amen. One Englishman came to me, showed me a Bible which was given to his parents during his dedication. That man has hold on to the Bible for more than 80 good years.
And did you not make any sense? Juliet, any other? That I trust me, ever to the Empire. Now, my great grandson.
So, I look upon the parent that they will use this Bible to teach the child in the ways of the Lord.
And then the international 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse 11. And she vowed a vow and said, O Lord of hosts, if thou wilt indeed look on the afflictions of thy handmaid, and remember me, and not forget thy handmaid, but wilt thou give unto thy handmaid a man child, then I will give him unto the Lord all the days of his life. And there shall no rosa come upon his head. Then I move on to verse 26. And she said, O my Lord, as thy soul live, my Lord, I am the woman that stood by thee here, praying unto the Lord. For this child I prayed, and the Lord has given me my petition, which I ask of him. Therefore, I also have lent him to the Lord as long as he lives. He shall be lent to the Lord, and he worshiped the Lord there. Amen.
Amen.
This passage talks about a woman called Anna.
Somewhere have her, maybe I find her. This message is talking about Hannah, who were all more treated by her rival.
And if your mom prayed a supreme rally,
she cried upon the Lord.
Best of you, you don't think of really. I'm a warrior, was a female. Nayami Profo or Pines, a radima, you're from much at the end room.
This couple were blessed in this church, and the hands of the Lord were laid upon them that there should be a miracle for the womb of the fruit. The Lord has listened to their prayers.
And every Yo hasi e betu ye mbai e de na she brade nsa senia omo she bona kasa.
If they were here this afternoon, they are here to dedicate their son unto the Lord.
Adofo omo chebe na mo wo ha wie mo nti ha ye.
Brethren, if you are here, tell us.
Se wo bom pa ye atwe brade nim na mo aye mbai a. E mo wo ba mo mu.
Never lose hope if you are waiting upon the Lord.
E brade asem chere ye se. A chance scenario, a radius silver man.
No matter what the circumstances, the word of the Lord will prevail in your life.
May Pai Bonnie say, Afisi say, no be switching a name, a dust.
I beseech you by the year today, somebody will be here dedicating a child unto the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Majomo from Fernanda.
Present this child.
Adofo amwa nyina moya abofrei ehon adansifo Yesu ka sembi wo Mark chapter 10 verse 13 to 16. People were bringing little children to Jesus to have him touch them, but the disciples rebuked them. When Jesus saw this, he was indignant. He said to them, "Let the little children come to me, and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of God belongs to such as these. I tell you the truth, anyone who will not receive the kingdom of God like a little child will never enter it." And he took the child or the children into his arms and put his hands on them and blessed them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your strength. These commandments that I give you today are to be upon your hearts. Impress them on your children. Talk about them when you sit at home, and when you walk along the road, when you lie down, and when you get up. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Anopai dia yeremaya mbai any Christensen apa Christensen apa. Hallelujah. Wherever you are, please be on your feet and stretch forth your hands towards here. We are going to pray for our son. Tell us how any among pay them. It's not Sembiara, Ewanumno, but of all Kabigui and Baiso. Begin to pray. Shall see it Nabom Pay. We used to demo. Yet a Christian sin, Aqua, yet a number when he said Radichin. Nafana Yawadia, Sonia, Abafra Samuel, Nena, any nature, and in a bow of ye, never had a number of shell was say as soon to you. A modern shell was Sansa Chino, not a chino. Sabo says so, and I ate the heavy. Jesus ya. Ube wu inarijia na sama inaamkwa. Na uti wa janifa na udi ya maye. Ewe. Wani waja. Ene unkronkron. Mwanyi Christensen. Na mufala kanya mwadi ya.
Dedication. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, they want a moment that
Certificate of dedication. Please satisfy that Christensen Aqua, born to Mr. Frank Aqua and Mrs. Juliet Konama, has been dedicated in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit on this 23rd day of June 2019 at the Apostolic Church, MMC, UK. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
1 minute, then I'll come.
Hallelujah. Amen. But then you're going to say, Santa Pastor Cairo. He's the best husband ever. From Saturday to Tuesday, we could have my fear. So Monday, no one was with the rank of the baby, because no matter, not knowing, say, yes, I'm going to have to go for some minutes. Let me young way. And this is not me, only what the anchors, Monday, and come about the show. And to me, that we could ask the baby, say, oh, dear, but she must be to have a birthday operation, one with him. The man and the one coming, why are we are effing? Or no, the book to the baby, shall we be? No, I can't say, he's more than a mother. From Ghana to her, Mr. Shamia, Bepin Sammy, the Mishra, you couldn't watch the Mubiano, the Mishra, and the Massi, and the idea that we are so different. At the point in Yan to myself from Yan to myself from Mubiano, Madagia, Mashu, and the Mishra, and I know of her. No fulfillment, yes. And some of them are going to be a one to them. Yeah, wedding, oh, the Magisa,
Amen. Then I catch myself up. Amen. Some of your special, yeah, because I'm going to smile my bomb in 7 years. You say, no, I'm a bad practice, quite practice, 10 years. You could prove you know me, meaning messy. So you've been through an autonomous, like I said, bomb someone, and I'm born someone, and she Christian. And if you're more in 7 years, you're more in 7 months after you. Amen. Yeah, Lucy, you're too young for us.
It's time for us to listen to the word of God.
And if you understand, I bet you know, maybe you know what I mean, somebody has to get us back in front of us.
We are here to listen to a few song ministrations before the preacher.
And you know, we say, and it's a bonfire for him and a bonfire. You might say, I'm not going to do that. You might say, bro.
Thank you.
Amen. But your baby, every moon here, sorry, you. Essence, Ebiana, and now semi rich guy and quadjeda amobi. Disobito in China or show Casa. Catcher, they say, see me heaven, Quan. Maminchi, Radias. That's the idea, Quan, so. Ebiana, we referee now phone and last silent chair. The best strong Brazilian Quanso, Fatu silent my. Your bumpy. Grace, you know, I see. You know, I see and a day, why an FFF, nearly enough what you say in a shimu and a jimu. Radiation, yes, here. There are no waffle to be the mine. A way for what's the moon? Not for 2 years. But be a genuine biara, a whole air true. Papa, what's and society in Jinabia, and the Yako down from who is to be Amen.
Amen.
If we Yasam know, our text is taken from the Gospel according to Matthew chapter 5, verse 9. Yesu can send me. I say, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God. Amen. Insura any apata for na wana wobe fro onyankopomba. So in ebe suyanya mabebre. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God. So we learn what is peace, who is a peacemaker, and who shall be called children of God. Now, if you hear the truth, Omo mamba konso abrabomo. Se hifonso no mutimi baye apata fo. Na yansu yabrabomo yebisa yamose. So your friend who Christopher ni ya apata fo ana. Now, we see where you want to say, Christo is what? Obed to me, I am a better for. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And as all she we have seen, just last week, anybody said, phone here, who almost came to London. Violence are on the increase. Murder, a woody air cost. And Yanian Yantum as we are in Niho. Okuru ni oyin entum, there's no peace. But the Bible says, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Hallelujah. So the question is, if we are the sons of God, why is it that there's no peace in our homes? Why is it that violence are on the increase? People killing each other. Why? Because the society have crossed the line of biblical morals. As you buy papa, Bible no S Susa. A mighty you never first wabo or mobra. And I hear you now, I hear they your trust happened, you know. And I hear boy and brass and your father. And a pay no man and mommy didn't go more. No more cousin dad. And if you are saying, I am different from Oma Brasso. And I'm saying, okay, but yes, yes, sir. But my brother is different from your person. Most of my person is good. My person is not a good person. My person is not a good person.
atade ɛna obi yɛ adverti a sɛ obi ahorɔ no ho a yɛntɔ obi bɔ nnwom a ɔpɛ sɛ binom gye akyirɛ nti na ebinom ahorɔworɔ mo ho ɛnti na amɔmɔ ayɛ dɛn atumi atɔ saa nnwom no bɔdɔfo tie ha yie yesu se blessed are the peacemakers for they shall be called sons of God. Yɛn awurade yesu kristo ɛba awie ase na ɔfa n'asuafoɔ no awieɛ no ɛna ɔto no bo ase ɛkyerɛ ɔmo sɛ sɛ wopɛ sɛ wobɛdi m'akyi a ne awie ase dwene no nyɛ no bi na ɛsɛ sɛ wodwene dɛn nti na meka saa ɛsiane sɛ awie ase se sɛ obi hwe wa so banku mu a hwe ne deɛ nifa no bi si ano peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. And it is yes, ne putai, and if he has a putai, not a word. And it is yes, say, I want you to say, there were two words. I say, blessed are the peacemakers. So, first of all, the word blessed means what? The castle bless as here the same. The Greek word translated bless as happy. Yes, you see, Israeli wanna Israeli a patafo. And she said, Obi on your patafo be around a DJ. Obi on your patafo, who na na nimu a different. I thought I know she be a better see a teaching yes in your mind at your swallow. On the name here, cause one a common. Amen. I say, blessed as happy. So who is a peacemaker? Peacemaker is a person who makes or works for peace. Near your pata for ni obia, or she shes as you be a day, a beba. They told the only said, what is peace? Hebrew word for peace is shalom. Shalom, as you be. Absent from hostility. Fear. As we be war. Not the Daniel Kazakasa behind the enemy. And your friend is a peace. Hope. As we be a fear. A concrete so no papa be actually the fear in him. As we be a house. Namanichi ye. Nami Ravoyina. Menim Sepehun Grofua. Omohisha as we be. Ampa, who roughly wants to have, which means a fearly as we be ampa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, we say, blessed are the peacemakers. Ishirane wona, ishirane apatafu. Ishirane apatafu. And it's here, yes, we are cheating for you. It just say, you're not money, sir. You're not supier, I will be a sin. Yabama akukuakukum tuwa ene echa. Yabama wini etu echa. Na ebe timiye man echa. Ebe firime ene wo. Ene yenu yae. Omo ba, omo wone sabri. Ebe shasye ene asu yubiya ene. Ati chelo. Ne mo frasi yina. Mone ne kasa. Na mo kanchi deno. Bible si. E shirane apatafu wo. Now see, Omo, Anna, Ombede, Ebefro, Unyankopo, Emma. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know what some me say. Obe to me, yet a pata for Brakua Onim Christo. You cannot be a true peacemaker without knowing Jesus Christ or receiving Jesus Christ as Lord and personal Savior. Some person your pata for I will say who Jesus answer. Obi baji ma chi Jesus so for. Me ni nipa bebra omo so timi e ba sam asu bie ho e ba ara so bu kasa fa ho. Yes. But the peacemaker Jesus is talking about here is a peace that involves honesty and integrity.
Amen.
Asu bie tumi abo afia me hwa so bie on ka na kura wo mu nkyerɛ no kata me yama so so asumpia ana patafo a yesu pese ye ye no eye asumpia e involve honesty and integrity she be kura ye mu die mu na ebe dey atumi aye sa Romans chapter 5 verse 1 says, but God commanded his love towards us, in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Was it not on your own name? I need God to try it. Sabrani, I am the one you're from Bono. Christopher, who am I? So, Maturo said, true peace is found in Christ. Asumpia asuma pan obi ani ho betim dia ma ji se yesu obi se ha unim ni awu kan mabambra mbasa uti asie se emfa ho bra bia be bo asase so without Christ is nothing.
Yes,
it's nothing. Meni papa bia ko fo dia bon tenso na wo sika ye edu prese o wu no yet yet body koko ku ho na once na be ku so ne ye kru once na no ye de amanatwe sana ni pa wie yet energy life without peace of God is nothing anya se e adijan true peace is found in Christ. Then when you go to Titus chapter 3 verse 7 o ka se bi o Macho kofi ya nawaka the time in which we follow. And it is Jesus who told me never find any yenya asumpie. Na rewo sam ni say, bro Yakobo bo Adam and Eve our garden throne no. God gave them peace. But these two people they shattered that peace and disobeyed God. And the Bible says they were
Sabia, quando pensa na mesma, mesmo meio ou patafo.
I'm going to give you three reasons, or three ways. The first is, as a believer, we have to push for peace. I will say, I pray, because say, I'm ready. You have to ask you again. To push means persist until something happens. Jacob said, me, you have a form of my call. How can you solve it? For which I mean, I didn't tell you. I don't want to hear it yet. What do you have to be? Yes, Obama let the air get here, and for the sake of peace. I'll say, Brock Mossy, now I'm getting in the year. I'll be on the sub and the bar, and so many now, one in the time, and she shall be with you. I don't want to hear you, I want to phone Jimmy. You have one round, okay, so you have. Push for peace. Push. Practice until something happens. Pressure. Practice. Fa as you be able to say, now we are better for us. Everyone will put you on the now we hear you over me. Obini, obini, and I'm a cashier guy to say, Mosa, maybe you're in four bow. Meaning, I have run a set number of my day, you have been for me. Cause me, I can't just yet. And I'm coming home for what I'm calling. You shall sue me. I sue me. Sister, any apata for? Me, I'm a day apata for. Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 going. Yes, you say. Moma yeno ye yonko seye. Se wuhu se unia eni obi ikuwa. Especially so ye obi suni. Puse kwa anga sana ntoparo uku. Njube yushe sasu ye mere ye beba. Ayreho sama ete uwa soro fie ni nyamu bon fie. Etoda no obi ni obi ni eni asama. There is a word we call in our country called Gangalia. For matter the Takra for Jem, he appear Mugu. If you saw what we said, so we are part of one. We are part of four. Some of the people who are not Kuma, and of what is who wants to be a day upon all.
Amen.
Why will not Romans chapter 12, verse 18? Or say, but to me, I'm only the pregnant now as you feel. Money is not a person. Anybody know what? They are so difficult to handle. Oh, you are very, very difficult. Now, so in the Bible say, Moma, any of my day, Etna, I will ask you. Moma, any of my day, ask you. For me, there's no one. And so, your peace make our water, your pattern for. Your pattern for, wait to me, I.
Peacemaker tries to build bridges. Peacemakers want high money. Peacemaker looks at the enemies right in the eye and says, good morning. The officials will be, you know, are your pattern for. And for one year, Sibia, no Akatian is a Jamachi. Ocean and Nimsu Yinano, not Yakuma, and we are the Etty. obi hwe wani no na na koma no e wo sronko ba bi sronko wani na poma opeso ane na e chia no o hwe ni se no na o disi kan wo na chi e ye Kristo tu fu se ye mo fita asim pia pata fo from the heart clean hearts anya hwe ni mu anya hwe ni mu enti wo die papa wo no but what is ever man a shine over shine
Amen.
Amen, boy.
Yes.
So what about my boy for? Are you down where my for? Oh, what about my for? Are you down where my boy for? And you would have a light, you know. But what is that? But funny so. So I am not an Indiana, yes, you neighbor. No, what can I say? What can I say? No. Yes, you see. And she's only a part of you. You're a corner, sir.
Amen.
You're a corner, sir. Abigail. David say, "Munko ni kunu na ba ho, na munko kanchila ni say, Omo me muwa bi na me fanya adi. Omo ko yoni ni okai. I say, who is David? David yaya yini muwa. Ana David is suwa na pongo. Say yango ni yango destroy mo ni nara. Fortunately or unfortunately, na mo si Abigail. Abigail boom kutubi. I say miura, mesro. Mikunu ni mi nyansa. Fortunately na wati. Okai. Okay, so I say, my first Samuel 25, verse 35. Or say, now David, Emma, Abigail, Eddie, Shira, Kofi. And we had Abigail for one son of Wasafimo. So I'm who said, Jabi, Ba, on Betina, say, a bet, Tumno, Yabaya, Pata for. And yet, I'm going for Matias on the map. Wasafu Kasana and Kasaya, Yakofi, and Yakifo. Oh, who's a Safu and Kasaya? What in Koko? Yes, I'm ready to sound. I'm ready to sound. Islami apata fo. Enye takra bujem fo. Okay, Proverbs chapter 6, verse 16-19, wana. Osi, boni isiye, ene uradichiri. Eni etranto, mkrofo omoye takra bujem. Omu kwa anafo, na omu abe atifi, na omu abe hunu nsuo. Omu se na omu jine chile, na omu siri chichichiche. Uradi enfo aboni chao, na omu ayo apata fo. I told her, so down for Christ, say, we run away in party. I told her, I'm Usia, maybe you are. He actually RIP. Who's an army Yaboda? Recipes. Who told you, said Nipana, who know all recipes? Maybe go to buy watch, though. So, Usia, you not on your born again. Don't write RIP because the person is not resting in any peace anywhere. I'm going to go to Israel. Revelation chapter 40, verse 30. I say, write, and I heard a voice. Blessed are the dead who are died in the what? In the Lord, for they shall rest in their labor. I say, I'm meeting him, Mr. Trump. Then she doesn't want to go away. Now, one of them, over whom I will open him. So, what here now, Pope Rabiana Biana? Who Papa Kibra? Who were? Who were? Who were? Who until so basic in a letter, over for Christmas, so we are watching one. And tomorrow, church was out there. So don't you push any second in so now, but you are or Tiasino, money who Christ. Money who Christ are somebody. Whoa. But for some new Christ, Papa, I didn't crab a bath again. Anyway, now can I say my way? Now, see, you know, about it, you know, then you know, now the draw out, you know, or what you mean, sir, I'm going to make you a so, we are infinite, now name Christa, out of my channel, Emma Christo, but Debbie Baba, Bible, see, over Piena in the Amo, over Bunipa in that time, and the Yen was so much in our bed. Abami, yes, yes, Baba, Namami, I'm in a head, Namis, Cockrobi, Nami, Barbara Bobby, Namanko, heaven. Nanka may be a sea in German to be so. And Grofor Copa, Pap, that way you run here. And Grofor Tio Matras, Papa, be near to me, Chibi, Naya Tressia, Ruba, Yano, Mosia, Nasa, what here, Yabo, I will run our profession. But of all, they come for peace to home.
Ase se muti masa mama mum pri makoma. Mama mum pri makoma. Obi adu na ne se. Che ni okika kika. I know many of us, you know me, you know where I come from. Money babia me firi money me fie. But as some of me can I be no enya masam. So be nya kuma pa no wati a ebebo wa. It's not my message. Paul said in Romans chapter 1 verse 16, I say I am not ashamed of the gospel because it is power unto salvation. I say money wu asem pa no. E san said e de be I will tumi a e de come kwachi yo. That gospel is the gospel of peace. Masa peace ne bimra wa prabo. Na ona mso obetumi abeyo opatafo.
Amen.
Erade sho. Na onye okese. Say ye wa ye opatafo in Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Gipa asema. Yebo ba de ba ne yeba. Yen Ghana for yen sure mu anase yen before ye communities mu a ade ai die nyapa ne say nia suwie we can we come as na we can yen come as a refre or how we pray and in tie afutu akre nya ne dey fi say de be nyuma o yesu di mu amen papa amen so we pray amen ya this we the power for ye ama yen ya be ma Christians, amen. And in the meeting, say, and in the war hand, and the council to be bad. And in the young boy, who ye are, a franking yes, sir. And if you have fans of bombs, you are not testing, there's nobody in you. Nine ye are far away from my brother. Amen. Bowen said, Bowen says, and I'm in the
Hey, I question pushing with you.
Yeah.
As a friend, I'm in one name, said, yeah, why, yeah. me a sure set a sonya upon also and in Sadia colonials, the sonya upon any. Samsonians also ask for any help as a woman. Entimina as a winner and him. The Emmanuel Cras and me a sure say, yeah, Genia Franca. That's no business. And then we say, next generation is so over box, okay, and the Ashen Yakupo anyway. And I saw Unyakupo any, not as a woman passes, not as a man, and he said. Yeah, I refer far no way, why any abwa as a freno. Your presenters are a chedi any mam. Said your mokano, one five and year accounts of Mabo France, said, who drew 8 years, sir. Na interest be free, Abba, Abo France, so they were born and brought. And he, Midras of way anymore, and the sir, a chedi mamma. Oh, Yamia, Pacham, the Bemo Ban, or Mono Yamia, Yamia Ban, Yamia Concord. Amen.
Yeah, never can't say it again.
Oh, the number in your dedication. How many? Maybe na my meant to me, I'm not be. Yana. When you say my catch or suffer to suffer catch for me. So for something cut at doors, the German see me bring Yana in a set. I'm not going to be able to do it. The anointed singers, Bajomura, the person of the evening. Let's receive benediction. Now, may our Lord Jesus Christ Himself and our God and Father, who has loved us and given us everlasting consolation, good hope by grace, comfort your hearts, each and every one in this sanctuary, and establish you in every good work in the name of Yeshua, the Messiah, Jesus Christ, and the people of God said,
we thank you, Lord.
In English, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God,
and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen.
Now look into his face, open this and see after me. Remember our watchword.
For this year,
2019. It's in Isaiah chapter 1.
And obedient.
You will eat the best of the land.
Come on.
Take courage.
And begin to eat.
The fatness of this land. In the name of Yeshua.
And remember.
Jesus is Lord.
Shalom.
Anenka, Umi, Anenka, Wo, Che, Che, Enehwe, Di, Enyamiya, Me, She, 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 She.